Hi folks, and welcome to another episode of Astrophotography with Satya. This is Satya Kumar, here to review the 2-inch SV Boni UHC filter, that is the ultra high contrast filter manufactured by SV Boni. You can notice that it comes in an unbranded box. So before I tell the positives, I think it's best that I recommend SV Boni start branding their boxes. Branding is very important, especially for astrophotography products, and I'd highly recommend they put out a transmission graph on this box. It's a nice, beautiful, well-made hard cardboard box. So let's open the filter. I received it recently. I purchased it through AliExpress for about $34. It comes in a neat plastic bag and a beautiful looking plastic case, as with every other filter. Bader, Optolong, SV Boni, all of these filters come in the same white translucent box. The filter again is 2-inch UHC, and luckily it has been branded SV Boni UHC over there. By the looks of it, the coatings look good. Not really sure if you'll be able to see this. You can see the transmission graph that I got picked up from the UHC filter specifications. You can see it right here. As you can see, it is very good. It blocks out most of the light pollution. However, I've also used it. So these two photos are one with the filter and one without. You can see the clear difference that it makes. UHC filters by themselves are very good light pollution filters. They allow H-alpha, H-beta, oxygen 3. They are, I think, considered as broadband filters because not really narrowband, but they do have a preference for the H-alpha and O3 and S2 lines. So therefore, you can use them with a very nice dedicated astronomy color camera. These are for one-shot color cameras. And you can also do a lot with them. You can replace a light pollution filter with one of these. Though you must say that, you know, sometimes these UHC filters tend to give a slight green bias, which can be easily removed in some of the more popular astrophotography processing softwares. But the good part is they allow all the favorable frequencies through while cutting out major light pollution sources like mercury and sodium and other things. So this is probably the shortest video that I've made. So thank you for watching and keep looking up.